so far we've been competing, if you want to say. Everything's very, very close right now. I mean, I know we're tied right now for second place with two other teams, and the other one's right behind us. So it's going. I mean, we have a very, very young group, so that's what makes us excited. That's what makes it exciting about the season. We're going to be good for years to come.
I feel like this year we've been doing good. We play as a team. Now this year we're very united. The freshmen have been like helping us, and we help them.
When I first started, it's been a gradual development. Yeah. It was hard to change the mindset of the players and parents. Now the girls believe in the program, and that's what's making the program successful. Of course, our goal is always to teach the girls as best we can. If we win, that's a huge plus. If we make the playoffs, a huge plus. And of course, if we win district, that would be like first time for every year. So that's one of our main goals, is to see what happens.